my cry, preserve your life. Day by day, I look down below upon you. I ask God above me if it's time to bid the world adieu. That wretched, blazing, scorching sun, he warms my heart, then breaks it apart, sends those hurried rays, its merciless messengers, to pierce through my enclosed fortress and reach down below to harm you. No mouth have I to scream, no feet to run, no hands to stop those chlorofluorocarbons you incessantly spray all about. They slowly kill me, can't you see? In my agony I wonder, are you Homo sapiens? You seem like chimneys to me. Molecules of smoke by the millions are all you produce by land and by sea. If it's not your fat cigar, it's your blazing new car, or your oversized factory, or your gigantic ship, or your dinner that has to be candlelit. A healthy atmosphere, that is the future we all want. The icebergs sitting there nonchalant are instantly melted by the rays which escape through my pores. Holds you created, holds I abhor. In a flash, the seas and oceans overflow. Polar bears, the heat can't control. Do you not see it? Do you not care? You have a generation that follows. Do you want extinction, that ugly messenger of death, to eat them to the bone marrow? I wish not to be harsh, but only on every 16th September do they let me speak. So listen to me, expedite my salvation, for until next year will they let me repeat.